So here are the seed pods for the milkweed. This is the preferred plant for monarchs. They lay their eggs on here and the caterpillars just demolish these leaves and get fat, and then they crawl all over the place to make their chrysalis. Hopefully these will dry out a little bit more and I can collect the seeds. I've had better luck waiting as long as possible than trying to collect the pods green and let them dry, busting them open and letting them dry. But if you wait too long, they bust open and then they fly away like a dandelion seed. And so now we have milkweed popping up everywhere, which is glorious. I don't mind. Yes, my hands are dirty. I've been playing in the dirt today. I just wanted to show you that, and hopefully I'll be able to collect a bunch more seeds if I can catch these guys before they bust open.